The 22nd Chief Justice of India is Justice Kamal Narayan Singh. He has the record of holding the shortest tenure as CJI, which is of only 17 days. During his tenure as a judge of the Supreme Court, he has 199 reported judgments, out of which he has authored 100 judgments. He was 3 times part of 7 judge bench decisions, 11 times part of 5 judge bench decisions, 39 times part of 3 judge bench decisions, and 146 times part of 2 judge bench decisions.